Hey everybody, it's Julie, and I have a kit for you guys today. This is the Pink Paisley Vintage Vogue. I have two of them available. I'm offering them on YouTube first, and then if they don't sell by tomorrow, I'll go ahead and put them on my Etsy. I haven't done a kit in forever, it seems like, so I thought that I would get busy and get one put together today. I might have one more, but I'm not for sure because it's getting kind of late in the afternoon, so let me go ahead and go through and show you what you'll get. We'll go through the pattern papers first, just in case you haven't seen this line. This is like a dictionary print on black. And then there's this nice, like, vintage-y pricing paper. It has 5 cents on it. And then this really pretty pattern floral paper. And if you remember, I did a card with this on it. A while ago, probably over a month and a half ago, I think, but this is really, really pretty paper. And then like a ledger paper. And then this really cute, vintage looking kind of graphic paper. And then like a, I think that this is a index paper. And then it has down here on the bottom, it has archive and a typewriter. And then this really cool green print. I really like that. And I like this one too. I used this on my card as well. And then just a, almost looks like a word search paper, which is really cool. And then this vintagey pink graphic looking paper. And then this kind of minty kind of green. And then this, I love this paper, this floral. Love it. And then you're going to get 8 cardstocks, and they'll be in the 6x6 size. They'll be this dark purple. And then this lighter purple that matched the collections really good. And then this really pretty green that matches. And then this pink. So you'll get all of that for paper. And then, of course, you'll get the 6x6 album. 6 pages of the 6x6 chipboard. And that'll be the medium weight chipboard. And then I've put in all of these die cuts from the collection. And you'll get, each kit will have different die cuts, but you'll have the same amount in each kit. So there's this one. And then this, I love this little banner, but because it has like the little like ad, vintage ad on it. And then this one. And these are like little journaling spots. And then another little banner with that pointy finger. And then I really like that one too. It says working 9 to 5. And then this vintage shoe and a vintage flower. And then another journaling spot with the flowers on it. And then a clock face. And then like this vintage looking, almost like a fence. And then this one says, "You make me smile." And then that one says, "Love." And then this is like a vintage ticket. And then another ticket that says, "Friends." And another journaling spot. And another ticket. And another piece of a banner, and a journaling spot again, and then a nice little chipboard piece. It says Dr. Miracle's Genuine Beauty Night Cream. Okay, and then let me go ahead and show you the die cuts that you'll get right away. Okay, you'll get one of each of the styled labels, and these are in chipboard. And then you're going to get this really nice birdhouse. This is in black cardstock. And you can see the embossing at the bottom, how pretty that is. Super pretty. And then you'll get one of the doilies. This is the Sizzix doily die in the craft, and then one in the black. And then you'll also get the Tim Holtz sewing room die set, the dress form, the spool, and the button. And then you'll get a Eiffel Tower, and you will also get the cabinet card. Okay, that's for the chipboard. And then for the embellishments, and I think, oh, I have to get the flowers too. They're up on the desk still. Okay, you'll get 2 stick pins. You'll get one of the triple pearl and one of the single pearl. And the triple pearl is about 3 inches, I think. Little more than 3 inches, like 3.5 inches, and then the single pearl is 3 inches, a little over 3 inches long. You'll get two of the adage tags. One will say dream and one will say hope. You're going to get three buttons. You'll get a pink, a green, and the purple. You're going to get lots of beads. Let me get the bigger things out first before we do the beads. You're going to get one of the Tim Holtz alligator clips, or memo clips, I think they're called memo clips. And then one of the memo pins. And then you'll get one of the philosophy tags. This one says wonder, and I think the other one says artful. And then you'll get two of the dewdrops. And you'll get one of these really cool little bottles. You know, you could put a little message in here. It's just a bottle charm. And then you'll get one of these washers. And this one says journey. Then you'll get a few charms. You'll get this bird charm with the heart, with the heart rhinestone and then a key. And then you're also going to get a lock. And you're going to get the Tim Holtz hanger pin. And then you're also going to get two of his little paper clips. Okay. And then you're going to get all of these beads. There's big pearls, little pearls, some like iridescent looking shell pearls, or not pearls, but beads. And then this really cool rose bead. It's kind of hard to see, but it's a rose. It's really pretty. So you'll get all of those for your stick pins if you want. And let me get the flowers real quick. You're going to get lots and lots of flowers in this one. You'll get six of these medium size roses. You'll get three of these large size roses. You'll get six of the pearl, or the purple roses, and six of the black, and then also two silver ribbon roses. And then you're going to get six of the small white roses. And then you're going to get five of these flowers with the pearls in the center. And these are like a fabric flower. These are super pretty, and they take your glimmer mists or your sprays so good. And then you can also color the pearl if you want with your alcohol markers or your Sharpies. And then you're going to get some Prima petals. You'll get two different colors of the purple in the large, and then one smaller purple there. And then you're going to get four of the cream colored petals. So lots and lots of flowers. And then you're also going to get 6 inches of this flower trim here. And those are great for centers on your flowers. And then let's go ahead and go through all of the trims that you're going to get, because there's a ton of them. You're going to get this really pretty lace. This comes with this is the pink paisley trim. Excuse me. And then you're going to get this really pretty vintage black lace that I picked up at a thrift store. Really pretty. And then you're going to get this black lace, which is part of the collection. And then you're going to get this purple lace, which is also part of the collection. Really pretty. And you're going to get a half yard of each of these. And then you're going to get this measuring tape that is part of the collection too. It's really pretty. And then you're going to get these iridescent little pearl trim. Kind of, they're flat. They're iridescent too. It's really, really pretty. I love how they sparkle with the light. And then this is a vintage lace that I picked up again at a thrift store. Really pretty. And then there's this cream colored trim here. This is like a braided trim. Really pretty. Then you'll get four of these little rosettes. And then this is also a vintage lace. This is like a seam binding lace. Really cute. And then I crinkled up some vintage seam binding for you. You'll get a half yard of the pink and then also a half yard of the lilac color. And this is vintage seam binding. Okay. And then you're going to get a half yard of the cream flatback pearls. And then half yard of this really pretty pink trim. And then a half yard of these iridescent pearl strands. And then also a half yard of the black pearl strand. Like I said, there's tons and tons of trims. more than you can possibly use on one mini album. A half yard of the pink pom-pom trim, and a half yard of the black pom-pom trim, and then also this black sparkly ribbon, a half a yard. And then I threw in some of this mesh. There's a half a yard of the black, and then also a half a yard of the purple. So super, super pretty. Okay, so I will have these for sale on YouTube today until tomorrow afternoon, and then I'll go ahead and I'll put them on my Etsy if they haven't sold. They are $27, and that is shipped in the United States. If you're outside of the United States, you need to just send me a message, and I will get you a quote for the shipping. Yeah, and that's it. All right, if you're interested in it, just send me a private message or leave a comment below, and I'll get back with you. All right, everybody, have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.